Got yourself involved in a situation in the Ham and Fleur this morning.
You've been following me.
Now you're calling around to her flat. Seems like more than a casual friendship.
Does it?
The guys you had a standoff with this morning, why would I get in heavy with her?
She wouldn't say.
Was there any kind of conversation before it all kicked off?
If there was, I didn't hear it.
Afterwards, anything?
No. I haven't done anything wrong.
It's not you I'm worried about. It's Joseph. We are prodigy.
Stop!
Stop!
Where's Ashley? You're going to meet him, right?
Ashley's my friend.
Jolene. Was Ashley even in the car? JD, who was driving the car?
Can we get a medic in here? Has she been shot? Has she been shot? Can we get a paramedic in here? Can we get the kid out? Knife, please!
He just went.
What's she done?
Beat it out of him, are you?
Yeah. Let me get back in and I'll get out of him.
But you know that you did everything you could to save that boy. Nobody could have done more.
It didn't work, though, did it? I mean, I didn't save him.
Yeah. Inspector's offered me counselling. Maybe I should take it.
Maybe you shouldn't.
Excuse me, Sergeant.